At 34 feet, 5 inches long, roughly 7,100 pounds dry. Sure, this beautiful coach will sleep up to 4, but this is a couple's vacation getaway. Upgraded features and amenities, solar power on top, and beauty throughout. I am talking about the all-new Forest River by Cherokee Alpha Wolf 26RL-L. Hey, what's up? Chris Young, just about to tell you about the Blue Light Special. We all know what that is, right? Blue Light Special, Blue Plate Special, no. I kid because I love. Forest River and Cherokee have been a think tank for RVs for 20 years. Innovating, doing redesigns of floor plans that really just make things better. And these mid-tier Alpha Wolves, like the one that I'm in now, the 26RL-L, which stands for limited, really brings everything together in a great couples coach, complemented with accents that you want inside your home. Dominating the rear wall right here, this comfy pull-out sleeper sofa. It's the leatherette type of material, so if you sweat, you might kind of stick to it. But it is plush and comfortable. The seats come out. This pulls out into a bed, and you could probably fit 2 people on here comfortably, which is why I say this one can sleep 4 people, up to 4 people. But man, I got to tell you, look, let's just be real quick. This is a couple's coach, okay? This is grandma and grandpa's vacation home that they said, we're not going to get roped into doing a timeshare at Myrtle Beach. We are going to buy our own vacation home that if 1 week we want to decide we want to go to the mountains, the next week we decide we want to go to the beach, we can do that. And we can do it with comfort and luxury, like upgraded, updated decor, frosted glass inlays in shaker-style cabinets, matte black features in our storage up above our rear wall dominating sofa here, solid wood valances with giant panoramic windows with the zebra shades. And Bob and I were fighting with these just a little while ago. But these are, not only are they cool, you can let in as much light as you want or not. Plus you got those residential style sconces, LED lights, dual USB charging, as well as 110 right on top of your end tables here. And the one on the campsite does have some cubby storage in it. Now, over here on the off-camp side, it's the blue lights. Didn't Frank Sinatra have a song about blue lights? Or no, that was which Blue Moon or Blue River? Moon River. Moon Blue. Anyway, you got blue lights inside your entertainment center right here, which is, you know what? They do actually make a great accent. So if you need some backlight, you need some safety light for at night, a night light that doesn't just completely blow you away, these blue lights do look good, the laser blue. Solid wood construction here once again with the innovative pall mount. You don't have to get 4 or 5 TVs for your RV. You can just have one. This pall mount slides in and out of the bracket easily. Use it in the outside, use it in the inside. You got your driven AM/FM command center there, Bluetooth, near field is HDMI and USB. Plus down here, you got your component connections as well as your back powered cable and satellite, 110, all on top of your 30-inch electric fireplace. You got backlighting, multi-flame settings, really does a good job of knocking the chill off the air. Now you already got a 15,000 BTU AC in this one and a 25,000 BTU furnace in this. And of course the AC does have a quick cool dump as well as ducting. It's the Coleman Mach Whisper Quiet. Filters are right there. Does a really good job of keeping this well-insulated coach the temperature that you want it. Right beside the entertainment center is our pantry with the solid wood door and the frosted glass, as well as the little mushroom light. Got 2 shelves in there, plus a little storage area, pantry, wards, you know, pretty much whatever you want to call it. Come into the kitchen area. Now, with the opposing slides, we really have a ton of space for entertaining and enjoying not only each other's company, but prepping food. Take a look at this awesome island that we have. Pressed countertops, molded edges, gone is the T-mold. No more of that side panel molding off on you. Beautiful, matches the decor that we have here, the dark on the light. Plus, you know, around there, once again, got that glass inlay with the LED laser blue light, dual USB charging as well as 110. Come around to this side, And you'll see we got plenty of storage space. They're always thinking about innovations to make it easier for you to enjoy your RV. From the blue underlighting to the, we had to take that off because it was making noise. Storage, storage, and more storage. Then we have this beautiful farmhouse style apron sink, matte black with the high rise faucet and residential sprayer, as well as a hand sanitizing station. Once again, just a nice little addition, making it easier for you. Prep your food, come over here. You got another little space to set everything out. If you want a cutting board, the backsplash over here is decorative, but also doubles as a cutting board. It's magnetic, goes right back up against the wall. Got your graystone hood, your graystone oven and cooktop, three burner with the glass cover. Got a little X accent light on those as well, plus a 16 inch oven. Plus you got more storage here as well as underneath. This really is your vacation home. Got the little frosted glass inlay there, double mushroom lights, 12 volt Everchill fridge, freezer combo, frost resistant, vibration smart, 11 cubic foot of space in there too. And since you have the juice pack solar power, which is a 100 watt solar panel on the roof, that's actually how we're running all these lights right now, is through the power of the sun. It'll also run this fridge. So great option there. Get the additional solar panels for the 10 amp quick connect outside. And now you got something that's really gonna help keep that battery charged up to full, because you never wanna run out of power. Come over here to what I like to call the coffee station or the buffet. You got an extra wide counter space, double lights, dual USB charging, as well as GFCI outlet. Another little storage area here. That's a good grab and go spot. That's where I put my backpack or hiking gear, you know, for that quick grab and go. Got the driven microwave and the little storage area here. This door is decorative. As you can see, it's bolted in. Now we come over to where you get to chill. Check out my plush recliners that have massage, heat, as well as light. I'm surrounded by huge panoramic windows, once again with those wood valances and the zebra shades. I got the entertainment center right across from me with the fireplace. So if Bob and I want to sit here and watch the Bears lose again, we can enjoy that. If we wanted to watch Yellowstone, we could do that. If we want to just sit here and talk, reconnect with the loved ones that are sitting on the couch, open up these windows, get the cross breeze going. Before you know it, you got the recliner kicked out and you are zoned, man. You got comfort, oh, and style, plush, nice. Just give me a blanket or a throw. I'm gone. I'm out. Passed out right there. 5'8" clearance on the slides here. You got the black on black with the wood inlay, the freestanding dinette with four chairs right there. As you can see, the table also has the live edge. The chairs have a little strap there that keeps them in place in the carpeted slide. Would like to see, you know, I'm just a fan of slides that don't have carpet. Sorry, got my military coin there, fell out of my pocket. Gotta have that. Come over here to the command center and you'll notice it when you, it's motion activated. So the backlight comes on when you walk by it. This is where you can check your tanks, check the battery, see how everything looks. It is Bluetooth connect because this this RV Smart Center is run by the One Control app. So you can download the app, run the awning, the slides, as well as the lights, all from the convenience of your phone. Got your voltage meter right there. You do have an electric water heater here as well. There's a 110 control for that. Otherwise, the water heater is propane. Run out the awning, run out the slides, fuse panel, HVAC controls right here. This is the hotspot that's already pre-wired and set up. It's the One Control hotspot. Gives you, you know, some good 4G LTE connectivity. You also got the Wi-Fi booster on here as well. So if you want to stay connected on the road, there you go. Great additional service to add into your 26RLL. True pass-through bathroom. In between the living area and the master with a porcelain bowl with the foot flush, high rise. Oversized single vanity sink, corner mounted here on the decorative solids, or excuse me, the decorative press surface countertop. Plus we got the mirrored medicine cabinet here. Come on around there, little Bobby. Raised lips on that, good space, good safety. Got the max vent fan in here too.
plus a little storage underneath. And some good linen storage or ward storage if you need it over here. And Bobby is standing in the shower. So is that good and comfortable there, buddy? Yeah, can you see him? Wave to the people, Robert. See, look, yes, he's got plenty of headroom, plenty of space, beautiful design, neo-angled shower. You got the shower head there, the skylight, the hot and controls, the corner notches. Plus, you got the glass enclosure. So when you're ready for that privacy, got the contact glass, or it'd be like a horror movie. Coming to the master, you got yourself a queen size bed here. It is a walk around. So Bob, I'm gonna come around on this side because we got the door there. You can access the bathroom. You got the pocket door here, as well as if you have anybody else staying in the coach, they can access it without either of you waking the other up. That's why I like pass-through bathrooms, because it gives you that separation of space. Frosted glass up here in my shelves as well. Plus we got the mirrored wards on both sides. Dual USB charging and 110 on both sides. And you do come with the, you see that little hanger right there? That is a portable speaker that comes with this unit. Plus there's dual USB charging on the side of it, but a nice little addition to the coach. Portable sound, take it with you so you can enjoy your hike or whatever. You are pre-wired for a second AC. So this is a 50 amp coach. And you got your strut supported storage underneath. There's my cutting board for my sink. All nestled underneath this beautiful foam mattress here, nestled into the end cap. So there you go. The inside of your couples coach. I gotta tell you, man, space and style, I'm digging it. I'm digging it. Forest River and Cherokee really do a good job with the Alpha Wolves. Good mid-tier to luxury RV. It's definitely got luxury appointments in it. So we've seen the inside, the 26RL-L. Let's go check out the outside. So here we are on the outside of the beautiful all-new Forest River Alpha Wolf by Cherokee 26RL-L. Right up front, you see that gel-coated fiberglass end cap with the grooves, that aggressive profile that makes this coach more aerodynamic going down the road. Got the external control for your docking lights down there. Diamond-plated rock guard, all sitting on a single-welted, huck-bolted frame here. There's your rails for your battery box. Plus, you got your twin 20-pound LP tanks, powered tongue jack up here as well. Well built, looks good, aggressive profile. Come around here to the campsite, beautiful fiberglass coach on here too. Oversized doors with finished off pass-through storage. Right here is my solar charge controller, letting you know when you do have the battery on, where the battery stands as far as the charge process is. Finished off pass-through storage here, motion sensing light. Good space for those chairs, those beach towels, whatever you need to put in there. Plus, the doors, the luggage doors, are magnetic and anti-slam. Just wish they'd cover the hinge for me. Underneath, you'll see you got your manual stabilizer jacks here, as well as an enclosed underbelly leash latch, because Forest River always wants the pets to be secure. So when you're there, it's got a 1,500 pound capacity on that. 20 total feet of awning, 9 foot and 11 foot here. Both with LED light strips. They are the Edge 12 volt awnings. Plus you got those sealed safety windows going all the way around. The tempered door. I'm just such a fan of this. Not only is it privacy glass, is it one way, but it's tempered glass. It looks good both going down the road and set up, and it's just cool. Solid step over steps leading me into the main entry point. Extra large grab handle. Got the cable driven slides. Insulated. Plus, you got the tire pressure monitoring system on your tires right there, nitro filled on the aluminum rims. If you want to set up some outside entertainment, right here's your connection. Cable, power, and there's that pawl mount that I'd mentioned on the inside. So you can bring your TV from outside here. LP quick connect if you want to plug in the grill. Rear stab jack, 4x4 sewer hose storage, spare tire and bike rack mounted on the back with cover. Plus you'll notice the backup camera, the observation camera, it's got the antenna. That's because it's Bluetooth. Great feature. You can wire it into your cell phone. Arch ceilings there with the rain nozzles, keeping the elements off the top of this coach. 50 amp connection here. Your other stabilizer jack, as well as your slide under there. Good clean coach, man. Nice little storage box here. You need to put your tools,
maybe some of your wet gear.
Yeah, it's pretty high up too. That's a good spot. I mean, camp chairs would be good for camp chairs. I might even be able to fit Bob in there. Could you get in there? Nah, you couldn't get in there. You get a little Gollum. He called me that earlier because I was coughing. So now I'm paying him back. Back of the hot water heater, back of your Suburban furnace. You got all your terminations and tanks down here, black tank and gray tank. You got a 49-gallon fresh, 70-gallon gray, 35-gallon black tank on this 26RLL. Come over here, you got your external command center. You got a little LED light for additional safety. Cable and satellite hookup, freshwater fill, black tank flush, city water connection, as well as external shower with hot and cold. Right here, the other side of the patch through storage. And the most important part of any RV is going to be this info panel right here. This is where you come to see how much does this vehicle weigh. Now with Forest River, they give you the gross vehicle weight, which is 8,900 pounds. This one is roughly 7,200 pounds dry, but you're looking at 34 feet, 5 inches. It's a couple's coach. It's couples coach, but you take that information back to your specialist at Camping Warren and Gander and you say, hey, here's what my vehicle can tow. Here's how many people I need to sleep. Here's where we're going to go camping. Is this RV right for me? But if you're looking for something that weight, that length, you know, 7,200 pounds dry, 34 feet long, 8,900 pounds gross, I got to tell you, for a mid-tier RV, this one checks all the boxes. So leave me some comments down below and let me know what you think about the Forest River Alpha Wolf 26RL-L. What do you like about it? What do you not like about it? Because we love hearing from you. And while you're at it, please click like, subscribe, and notify so the next time we get a video out, you're the first one to get it. I'm Chris Young for Camping World and Gander. Hey, I dig it. We'll just say that last piece you didn't see. Bye.